Navigating today's digital world without an antivirus, that's risky. While staying safe with good cybersecurity hygiene is still possible, no one is immune from accidentally clicking a malicious pop-up or being a target of a cyber attack. So today, I'm gonna review the three best antivirus for iPhones and other mobile devices so that you can stay safe and relaxed. So why should you get antivirus software for your iPhone in the first place? Now, while it's true that iOS devices are generally quite safe, they're still susceptible to various attacks such as phishing or farming attempts. So getting an iPhone antivirus is a wise choice, especially as malware attacks on iOS devices are on the rise. So what do I expect from an antivirus for mobile phone when choosing a provider, and what should you look for yourself? Firstly, I want the software to be lightweight so that my phone's battery won't drain fast. Secondly, the antivirus needs to protect my messages, email, and more. But last but not least, I consider any additional features such as a VPN a bonus since it adds a layer of security. With this out of the way, let's start with the TotalAV antivirus protection. Is TotalAV safe? Yeah, TotalAV has been in the industry for a while now. It has great reviews and robust security features, but it is actually the cheapest of the three antivirus providers I'm gonna review today. The provider also has passed independent AV testing with great results, confirming its safety. TotalAV offers a lightweight app that is simple to use and does not utilize many resources on your device. In fact, TotalAV has a storage optimization feature that cleans up old files and duplicate photos, making more space for a 1,000 more pictures of your cute pet. I mean, enjoying your cat's pics is good and all, but what about the security? In addition to being lightweight, TotalAV's system security feature tracks and alerts you about any iOS updates, which ensures that your device is up to date and as secure as possible. So the antivirus has a data breach check tool, which would inform me about any potential email compromises and data breaches. TotalAV also blocks malicious and fake websites and checks whether the QR codes you scan are safe. You can also track your smartphone's location in case it's lost or stolen. Overall, TotalAV is safe and reliable. The pricing is also wallet friendly, as the TotalAV Pro subscription is really low. Moreover, TotalAV has a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can see its full potential and get the money back if you decide it's not for you. But I'd recommend getting the TotalAV Total Security subscription, as it's the best value for all your devices and grants access to utilize all the features. By the way, if you're looking to protect your personal data with an antivirus, make sure to check the links in the description. So I've got the best deals for you down there. Feel free to grab a discount. Okay, next on our list is Bitdefender. This is a household name amongst cybersecurity enthusiasts at this point. Of course, Bitdefender antivirus boasts great AV testing scores, as its threat protection, performance, and usability score flawlessly in independent testing results. But what does Bitdefender offer for iPhones? The feature list is not the most extensive if we compared Bitdefender with the other providers in today's review, but they are good. For instance, Bitdefender's web protection prevents you from visiting malicious websites. So if you're tired and scrolling on your phone, you're not gonna be caught off guard by scam websites. And the Bitdefender scan feature protects your phone and its data by detecting security misconfigurations and helping you remediate them. Data breach monitoring is another great feature for checking if your account details got leaked in a breach. Also, Bitdefender offers scam protection, which automatically filters suspicious messages from unknown senders and moves them to the junk folder for the text messages on your iPhone. That's pretty cool. Bitdefender also comes with a VPN, but it's capped at 200 megabits of usage per day. If you'd like more options to connect to, you'd need to get the VPN separately. It's still a nice addition though, but there's a downside. The unlimited VPN isn't included in any subscription, but is only offered as a standalone extra. Now, what about Bitdefender's pricing and subscription plans? If you plan to use Bitdefender only on your iOS device, you should get the mobile security subscription, as it covers your iOS device only and is also cheaper. So another option is the Bitdefender Total Security Package. Although it costs more, you can use it to protect all of your devices across operating systems, which is definitely worth it. But can you get Bitdefender for free? The answer is actually yes, but the features are limited. As usual though, the provider offers a 30-day money-back guarantee so that you can test the full application yourself without worries. And lastly, let's see what the last antivirus provider today has to offer, Avira. Avira is a well-known antivirus software developer who has been in the industry for decades. The provider has also passed many independent tests as well, with the most recent one being almost flawless, as the testers found Avira performance just a little bit lacking and gave a result of 5.5 out of 6, which is still great. Now, with Avira, you can block phishing websites and unwanted callers and easily manage the permissions you give to the app on your device. So I like this feature a lot since I can revoke access to applications that I seldom use or have no business having my camera or microphone access in the first place. Another great feature that I enjoy is the built-in password manager, which helps me create strong passwords and remember them. I can autofill those when navigating the web or logging into apps without thinking too much. Also, there's a data breach scanner monitor, which informs me if my data was leaked online. So moreover, the antivirus theft feature that tracks your device's location and even lets you wipe its data in case of theft or loss. That's great. Okay, a big bonus of Avira antivirus is the VPN that comes with it, but it's a downside at the same time as the unlimited VPN only comes with the priciest subscription. Now, let's see how Avira measures up in terms of pricing. The provider offers an Avira Prime subscription, which covers all operating systems along with a password manager and an unlimited VPN. It's actually a great deal since you can protect all your different devices and seamlessly sync your passwords between them. But there's another subscription option specifically for iOS devices. The Avira Pro package is cheaper, but doesn't include a VPN and password manager. So if you're only using an iPhone and iPad, it's a decent choice, but it's limited and won't protect your devices across operating systems. So that's it for my top three best antivirus for iPhone review. All the providers are solid, but ultimately it comes down to your preferences. Which one would you choose? So tell me in the comments. Okay, don't forget to check the description below for the best discounts I've found for you, or just scan the QR code on the screen. Okay, thanks and see you in the next one.